Welcome to the Holby Homestead. Today we're gonna do some winter prep in the garden, and I also have some squash and some gourds to pick. So here we go.
Is that gonna fall as soon as you cut it?
It might.
On.
Okay, it's free.
It's free?
Yep.
I'm in the wrong position.
That one's ridiculous.
Two.
Look at these ones. This one's just a wee little one. I cut it. I'm just afraid to push it towards you in case it goes rolling.
Well, push it towards me and let's hope it goes rolling so I can catch it.
What the?
Perfect.
I normally don't have much luck. They're so hard to split open.
Whose idea was this?
Mine.
I'm gonna need like a something of force. My hammer in the back of the truck.
these cucumbers that are overripe, I'm just going to let them drop and they might reseed. They probably won't, but I'm just going to give them a chance. Anyways, because you never know.
Probably just crack. A lot easier to cut, eh?
Go get it. Really?
Out!
Really? How rude!
That's a first.
Yeah.
Go get your ball. Go get it.
Thank you. share that I clearly underestimated the work that this garden would do. Not complaining, I have a beautiful garden, but it's a lot of work to strip the beds and get rid of everything. I wish there was an easier way. The nice thing about peppers, when you're pulling them out, is that they do have pretty shallow roots. So, unlike the corn, they're not that hard to pull out of the ground. I do have some habaneros. There's no point in wasting them. These turned a lot later than what I was expecting them to do. So I didn't get much of a harvest off of them. But there are a lot of green ones, but it's getting too cold, so it's too bad though. There's a couple, only one good one on that one. Peppers. I did clean them off pretty good though a couple weeks ago. I wish the frost date wasn't so soon here because I feel like a lot of this stuff could have kept going for a few more weeks. Fat jalapenos. Pick those. jalapeno plant, God, it didn't really produce that much. This is my lovely celery. It's still very healthy, so I'm gonna leave that. All I have left is well, that was a lot of work. And I know it doesn't look like I did anything here, but I actually pulled a lot off the trellis. This is Nova's piece of heaven. All the tomatoes that fell off when I was pulling them off. She's got a little aisle of treats there. And I find a lot of the stuff on the trellis eventually, well, of course it dies off, but it falls off. And in the spring, it's a little easier to pull off when it's dry. So I'll leave those, but I haven't touched my fall garden because it's still all right. But everything else is mainly clear except for the stuff that's still good. And I gotta get Dave to help me get these sunflowers down because they're hard to cut through. But other than that, I think we're pretty much done here, at least for today. This is my basket of goodies. From the peppers that I pull out. And the side-by-side has been engulfed, but Dave will go dump that. Whew. That was a lot of work, a little bit more than what I expected, but the worst of it is done. Got Nova.
One down.